George Washington created the American Foxhound? True. The American Kennel Club recognizes George Washington as the father of the American Foxhound. The U.S. president was an enthusiast of fox hunting and experimented with different breeds who he took hunting. That's when he wanted to create a new American hunting dog that's superior and has the speed, sense, and brains. He bred the English Foxhound with other European hounds and created the American Foxhound as we know it today.